Restrict speed until clear of the station perimeter.
Scooping. Fuel scooping complete.
Formidine Rift out of sight. That's weird. I've never seen that before. When your SRV is deployed, it actually is kind of like built as it's dropped. Come out, Jack. Yeah, like your front cabin and your wheels are on, and the wheels like flex outwards. Come out, Jack. Come out, Jack. And then the box section on the back kind of gets slapped on afterwards. I think you do it once a week. That's how Dav's Hope works. Alright, let's have a look how many logs have I got. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, alright, here we go. Why the hell are we out here? No one seems to know. It's taken months and we're still not there, wherever there is. We're dropping these beacons. Supposedly no one knows what they're for. They do, if they do, they ain't telling. Makes no sense. There's nothing out here. And who would come all this way anyway? Funny you mentioned that. Next log. We are still travelling. Jump drive malfunctioned today. And that made an interesting diversion. It's going to take a while to fix. This aerospace is freaking me out. Could have sworn I heard some weird voices in the last jump. We're a long way from home. We're struggling to put a plot to course now. We're leaving the galactic arm and the jumps are getting longer. Yes. Need a guardian of the steel, that's what I need. Finally fixed the drive. Thank you. More monotony. Sorry. Can't believe it's nearly 6 months since we set out from... What's that? Reed Quat. Did I say Reed Quat? I meant Riorte. It's getting to me. This endless emptiness. The guys are showing the strain. 3 moments before we can turn and head back. The stars are thinning out, so you can see the whole galaxy just hanging there. Ooh, sounds like space madness to me. The darkness grows. The galaxy is faint and dim behind us. I'm told this place has been nicknamed the Formidine Rift. Apparently that means fear in some old Earth language. That's an apt name. Some of the guys are going space crazy out here in the void. Whereas to date one guy, we're completely dual alley. We're not seeing another soul for weeks. That's a traditionally English name word, isn't it? Dual alley. We're not seeing another soul for weeks. Just us and this ship alone in the darkness. I'm scared. Help me, someone. I can't bear another jump. The lights in which space are coming for me. The lights, always the lights, are calling to me. Siren song, I must join them. Automated telemetry report. Canopy blast bolts activated. Life support malfunction. Crew vital signs terminated. Ship systems engaging. Standby mode. Distress beacon activated. Right. That's yeah. There we go. I've got three. I've got synthesis. Oh yeah, you are a bit stuck, aren't you? I'm gonna take a photograph because that's bloody hilarious. Yeah, there we go. Alright, let's see if we can't get you out. No, they're not. Your problem is that your arse end. I can see your thrust is firing, but no. Pretty good. All right, I've got you marked. All right, I'm going to come across the side there, aren't I? You know, need like a magnet grapple or something. I'm going to shove you off to the other side because if I don't, I'm going to be pushing you further into the mess. I'm above you. It is, yes. Yeah, right. Well, actually, I've changed my camera position so I can see you a bit better. adjustments. Oh, I see. Yeah, okay, right, yeah, I'm a little back, aren't I? Right. I'm gonna go up slightly. There we go. Yeah, I know. Shifting the shield on, but oh, let's shift a little bit there. I think you're just sparking off my shields. I'm actually hitting an invisible wall. I think I'm stuck.
Well, you're stuck to your ship.
Yeah. No, no, I
landing gear retracted. Cargo scoop retracted.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a good video on this anyway.
Oh, good.
Let me get back in the SRV and just save the video.
There we go. Oh god, damn it.
Shields offline.
Oh, look, shield.
Compromised. Cargo scoop deployed. Cargo scoop deployed.
No, that's it. Let's get clear. Right. Lost my shields there for a second.
Cargo scoop retracted.
Right, where are you? It says you should be up right now. Yeah.
Shields online.
Ah, right. I see what's happening. You're hanging off the edge. Right. I need to do a little bit of a nudge again. Are you free? Nope. Okay, so look, see where we're going now. Yeah, you literally right. There's a railing underneath you.
Yeah.
There you go, you're free.
Cargo scoop retracted.
Well, if you're free. I probably fell off me. Another dab's hope can only be scanned once a week. So it's probably the same rules. Do you? Alright. That's unusual. There you go. Yeah, it actually removes the back end of the vehicle as it pulls in.
Press it back to video.
Oh, it's already run. Yeah. I've been doing like a travelogue, so actually just having a look at my ship. I need paint repair, I think. The orange paint is already coming off.
I like some paint sometimes. I don't know how it'll look on this one with my
it's iridescent. This my ship looks has been through several thousand light years of hard road. Well, yes, it is.
I should be stood on its nose.
You kind of like bossed around the edges there. It's definitely coming off in bits. Go on, I'll let you leave me to Site B then.
I'm just going to remote flag launch the data tower to see what happens.
Okay.
So that will be here when it's about
5 minutes. Yeah, right, fair enough. Yeah, that's a good point. Flag should be able to hang that off.
Trajectory disruption.
Looks like I'm too close.
Yes. Good thing we've got report cards against me off, isn't it? Take a while. Falcons as well. Alright, what's the next system?
Which one do you want to go to?
Well, being an alpha, may as well go to Bravo.
Yeah, I've got more logs, so. So if you want to do it quick or you want the fun of finding it yourself?
What time is it now?
I can understand you might well want to find it yourself.
I don't think I've got time.
It's up to you.
Well, I mean, tomorrow I want to do my alternative account, get that up and sorted, so let's just cheat. I'll follow you.
Landing gear retracted.
Alright, okay, that's easy.
Frameshift drive charging. Engage. Landing gear deployed.
I think repeated plasma's got fairly limited range, so possibly not. Where's your ship? There it is.
Oh, it's on the other side.
Yeah.
Flight assist on.
Come off it. Get that problem where I land, but it doesn't allow me to.
Quite flat, that's right.
Yeah.
It's good where you are now.
turn on my bay again. Digital firmware, classified scan data, specialized legacy firmware. Nice.